told you that I love you, you could just laugh and walk away. What if I wanted you for always? Would it be enough for you to stay? What if I told you all my secrets? Would it be a bit too much to share? What if I heard you when you whisper? Would it be enough to show I care? I never show the world. I just wanna show you all love I hide inside. So why not give this spinning top a whirl? What if I said I see you're lonely? Can't you see I'm scared and lonely too? And I just wanna hold you in the quiet of the night. So won't you let my love rain down on you? What if I did? What if I did? What if I did? What if I gave my heart to you? Well, you can't win a gamble if you don't roll the dice.
Do I need to be completely still, or is it okay if I just play?
Yeah, keep where you're at. You don't have to be still, but don't get radical. We'll come for you, kid.
I've never done that chord progression before. So.
Do some more. Write it.
The sun peeks in, wakes us from our sleep. My fortune is the company I keep. You smile and say, finally
Oh, you. No more confusion. You're my conclusion. Headed home. The sun is going down. I'm thankful for the happiness I found. We drift off to sleep. Even in my dreams, I get lost in the wonder that is you. Thank you. It's another one of my latest.
Gypsy flies with sweet Melissa. Oh, oh, oh. Again the morning comes, again he's on the run. Something shadows in his hair, seems not to have a care. Pick up your gear and Gypsy roll on home. Stay.
that song. Yeah. That's right out of my childhood. Like sorrow is back again. So many chances wasted. Bitter dregs I've tasted. But there's nobody else to blame when everything turns out the same. I've taken so many dead end roads. My past is such a heavy load. Asking why, I wonder why, someone tell me why, I can't even cry. Guess that I've gone numb, more than the cat has got my tongue. Same old story. Don't tell me not to worry, 'cause I'm really not okay. I just wanna hide away. And deep down inside I dread there are no better days ahead. I'm asking why, I wonder why, someone tell me why, I can't even cry. Well, everything has a purpose, they say, though the meaning isn't clear. But I can't see any rhyme or reason, I just wanna disappear. I'm asking why, I wonder why, can someone tell me why, I can't even cry. I'm asking why, I wonder why, someone tell me why. Can't even cry.
Wow, that's a good song.
Thank you. That's my very latest.
Wow.
I can say I've been busy.
Yeah, I can dig it.
I got a songwriting coach now.
Uh-oh.
She's like...
Really?
Yeah.
And what does she do to coach you?
Well, she's written a bunch of books, but basically she just gets a bunch of people in her on webinar class, you know. And basically the people submit their lyrics or their songs, and she goes through and she goes, you know, that's really good. Now think about this. Try this.
Ah.
You know, does that line add to the story, or does it detract from the story? Does it further the
right. I got you.
The thing.
That crit going on.
And she says, you know, it's like if there's a good line, take it out and make another song out of it. You may have two or three songs in one song that you wrote, you know.
Like
just
that?
Everything, yeah. And so that song, I wrote that in like a day for a listing. I submitted it to a listing for a movie.
I really like it.
Thanks.
For a movie?
Yeah.
Which one?
Well, we'll see. I don't know yet because it's not out. The whole point is it could get used. But we'll see. That's a long way between here and there.
Think big.
It could. That's right.
I like the song myself.
Yeah, I do too.
Well, I don't know what the future
only know how much you mean to me. And change after change resounds within my mind. 'Cause when you're in my arms, babe, everything is fine. And say, say, say you will be mine. Say, say, say it's your own time. I listen, listen, listen carefully for you to say those words and set me free. But you're my best friend, by now I know it's true. And there's nothing much to read between the lines. 'Cause when you're in my arms, babe, everything is fine. And say, say, say you will be mine. Say, say. And set me free. When I'm with you, I'm happy and at ease. When it comes down to it, I'm not so hard to please.
Did you just write that too?
No, that's one of my oldest.
Damn.
That's on my very first album. CD. Album. I still call them albums.
I know. It's okay to do that.
Oh, yeah. Ever do any open mic stuff?
Not as much anymore.
It's a nice open mic at the Madrone Art Bar.
Yeah,
he'd Sunday.
Sound good at the Madrone.
Yeah, you would. It's on Sunday, yeah, the Sunday. Like from 6 to 9 or 8:30 or
where
so.
Where is that?
Fell in Divisadero.
Okay.
Or Fulton. Fulton in Divisadero.
If you're going to do it, let me know, Steve. I'll go.
Pardon?
If you're going to do it, I'll go.
Okay, okay.
But it's a really, really
cool
relaxed.
Place.
It's a nice atmosphere.
Do people jam?
Yeah.
Not so much, but sometimes. But it's
yeah,
mostly. Well, it's kind of different, but you would, I think you'd enjoy the crowd there if you felt like just being, you know, getting out and playing somewhere.
Sure. Why not?
I usually
yeah,
go there.
Yeah, it's a good crowd of people there.
Yeah. I usually go there and hang out on Sunday nights. So I don't know, just something to think about. You would feel very comfortable there with what you're doing.
When I walk through
next to you. In there?
I'm loving.
My band did that song twice on my last album.
Oh yeah?
Once kind of acoustic like that, and once in a kind of a, we made up a style called funk-try. Funk and country combined.
Oh.
Funk-try.
Me like that.
Thought about my father not too long ago. somehow I just couldn't help but sigh. Had to ask what happened to our boyhood dreams. He asked if what we wanted was a lie. I shook my head and said I didn't think so. Tired.
Well, then take a break.
I've been needing to do this anyway, though. I'm performing Saturday too.
Spoiling us, you know. I mean, really.
Well, thank you.
Very happy about this.
Well, it's a good idea. I mean, I've been wanting to do this for the longest time. Sit
well,
for you.
Good. Well, you're going to be performing the night we have this too, so set you up for that. I pay you. Not a lot. Just get up and do a
couple, three songs.
Yeah.
No worries.
Yeah, that'll probably be in January or February by the time we amass what we need for that. If you know any performers we should be talking to, please tell
us. I will keep my ear to the ground. I know a couple right off the top of my head.
Oh, cool. Anybody I know?
You might know him from Facebook posts. Michael Crabtree's not on Facebook. John Sindel.
Oh, yeah.
He's more of a writer, though.
That's okay.
But I'm actually, he's doing a book release on Saturday, and I'm performing as part of his book release. At the Rolling Out Cafe on Terraville.
Oh.
6 o'clock.
Where is that? Way out at the Avenues?
Like 22nd, something like that.
Oh. Toast it for me so I can see.
Yeah, I'll do that.
I'm liking what I'm getting right now. If you need to take a break, take it.
I won't
work you to death. That can be brutal.
I'm doing good. I'm comfy. I'm just
that's good.
Taking a not playing for a second is kind of nice.
Show you quick where we're at.
I used to know that song. Chords, huh? I can't remember the song. This is the first time I've forgotten a song.
That's okay. I saw, they had a couple, because I saw them trying to cross the street, and there was one little girl who was like lagging behind everybody, and he's like, come on, these cars are all waiting for you, and he's like, what's going on here, you know? She's like, well, somebody did this. Kids.
You can get pretty wild here.
Well, it's a safe environment.
Apparently not.
Yeah.
Yeah. Three engines and a paramedic? Yeah. I don't know.
Sometimes it's safe to me.
All that for a little boo-boo?
Yeah.
Pickleball accident.
It's like, if you didn't lose a limb when I was going to school,
yeah,
you didn't get to go see the school nurse, let alone call 911.
Yeah, I know.
Remember when schools had nurses?
Yeah.
Yeah, how about that?
They don't have that anymore, do they?
Yeah, we had nurses.
Yeah, we had a full-time nurse.
Got to cut costs somewhere.
Yeah. I don't know how she kept busy.
Yeah, this is true. Although with a school full of kids, there's always somebody got something going on.
Yeah. I had a system though, so if I wanted to go home, you know, she'd take my temperature, but she'd leave me alone for a bit, and I would just rub the.
I would rub it on my hand to get it out.
Yeah. Oh, I have a temperature.
I put it in a cup of tea once by mistake. It exploded. I put it in a cup of tea by mistake.
Oh, really? Oh, no.
Kind of busted myself.
So you had some mercury tea, huh?
Nah, it was floating right in there. You could see it.
Oh, my God.
What did you do? Ooh.
Like that?
Yeah, do. Rich colors.
Trying to get Steven's spirit.
So go back to, like, your holding of the guitar. Yeah, and the one hand down, and your head kind of hunched in. Turn that way. Yeah, that's it, right there. Enough of what I need. Joe Tate.
Oh, his car was parked in the wrong
place.
Yeah, they came looking for you guys.
And she was smoking a joint out front when she said it was a black car.
Middle of nowhere, keep your eyes peeled for the signs. Well, there it is, looks to me like a city in the desert. Time to let my freak flag fly. Dust and heat.
Cafe International.
Yes, you did.
Yeah, that's right.
That was a crazy place, wasn't it?
It was.
Fucking Zara will make you crazy.
Yeah. I haven't been there since didn't they retrofit or something?
They remodeled.
Oh, they remodeled?
I don't know what they did.
I know she would like to stay there forever, but her lease should be coming up soon.
Rehearsal in too.
We loved it. Are you kidding me? Great. Spoils us a little. So, how much more do you think you got in you?
How much longer you need me?
Not much longer.
Well, I can hang then. 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Ish?
Maybe.
15? Whatever.
How about
I'm good.
5?
Perfect. Even better.
Hey, guys, how are you doing over there? Do you need more than 5?
I'm good. I'm fine. How are you doing, Russ? Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Then I'll wind it up.
Good.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm really curious to see what you guys did.
Well, come take a look. You're good.
The hands, they're a blur.
Yeah, I'll work on them later.